All right, returning to this game and I would say that I am slowly making progress in this land by capturing more and more lands. Oh, I seriously need to take him down or revoke his title and then revoke his title afterwards. How is this fella doing? I have someone. Is it this guy? Was one of the ruler's siblings. Yes, his brother. To become a hostage. What? No way. Oh, he's almost there. Oh, never mind. Yep. So that was Sikibia's brother. Okay, so while that's going on, let me. Yep, I don't have to do anything right now. Cool. Alright, she's gonna convert his culture. Crush his home. Yep, you better convert his culture. And look at that, how much money I'm making. Till 1098, improved pastures. Oh yeah, I gotta do a public execution. Look what we've got. Oh. You're pretty good to execute that guy. He's been in prison for way too long. The knight just been there for 3 years. So, stop eating free food. First raiders of Abbasid. Yep, I love those raiders. They're doing a great job at taking down the enemy units. 8 days left. Was it vassalizing again? Oh yeah, this little African chief. You take him. And then show the spear house unity. Yep, that is after taking all those demanding all those payments. All you guys set loose. good pick. It's not gonna work. Dangerous faction. Oh boy. What's going on over here? Is something going to destroy? Oh yeah. Repair. What the heck? No. I ain't gonna spend like 600 coins. Gazilla Bura Camel Head. Culprit. Prayers of the Ashari. Size room. Quitting. The feast is ongoing. Haha, that's right. Kurdistan. The heck? This is no way that he still gets to keep his title. Can't really do anything about him. Yes, some maturity rulers will just be able to keep their titles. How is he a 36,000? Yeah, is that any levies? What the heck is this place? Imam Ali Mosque. Did I have a... Damn. Afghan ogres. Greco Mashriki. Yeah, I set him up as the king of Germany. Probably gonna make him get independent. To test how things go when the vassals become independent and stuff. Sultan of Croatia. Hey, look at this place. It's got over 10 gold now. Thanks to the mine that's been created. What the heck? Oh. So it looks like once the Lord of Philippopolis died, he just... Yep, once this guy died, his realm just fell apart. Look at that. How long has he lived? Age 75. Yep. The Lord of Philippopolis. So beloved by his subjects. Wow. Concentric castle building. Hordes innovation. Well, don't got time for that. 17 years left. Why? Where are you ruling at? Will I have gore? Huh. Yeah, how's London doing? Mushriki. Mushriki, the record mushriki. Hello, Paris. 9.4 is still a little bit better than London. I'm gonna have to find a Greco Mashriki who's also a Christian. French, Galicia. Greek. Norse. Greek. How about here? He's Anglo-Saxon. Mediterranean Sea is almost my private lake. Should I conquer it? No. I don't have any kids at this moment to take over. So I must outlast them until the time comes. The Brugia. I have never done Kingdom Holy War. Who shall I do it to? Ebody's Stronghold. They even get any harbors here? Oh, they actually do. Trade with the ships. Oh man. This river goes far and long, far and wide. Okay, I would have to get all Sark. Yeah, that's after everything. Four domains, five domains. Oh, it's Republic here. Hmm. Oman, Pisa, Alhassa, where the heck is Alhassa? Oh, Cephalonia, Wasit, Crip. Looks like I would have to give this domain to Alhassa. Yep, he can still hold so much more. But first, I must get rid of his title. Let's see, minus 22%. So that only means send gift. Oh, what? All right, that's enough now. Oh, what if? I freaking did the offer vassalage to him. And then grant him the vassal. And freaking revoke his title so everything comes under me. And I give him like an artifact or something like that. Still 22%. Oh wait, it was negative before, so that was a progress of 40%. Alright. Now here comes. Yep. That's another 40% bonus. Where the heck is he? High priesthood. Samaritan high priesthood. What the heck is that? Who the heck are you? What? This is funny. So he is somewhere over here. Huh. Oh, what? I can grant him title? Whoa. Wait, hold up. How do you find him again? Alright, so, no, don't you dare think about it. Alright, Patriarch Saba, Syria. Okay, so, Samaritan. Ooh, Acker and Nablus. And then at the same time, oh snap. Alexandria, Ohila. Ooh. Wait a second. This is just a city. Courtiers. Wow. The ones that I haven't even seen before just appearing out of nowhere. You know what? And even their holy lands. Alright, that's 54%. So if I give him the artifact, how is that gonna do? Nope. Oh, what? 75. Oh, heck yeah, bro. In exchange for this illustrious but measly effective magnificent goblet, I get to take over all his domains. Let us try that one. Yep, wait. Are you kidding me, dude? You gotta be kidding me. Is it still not over? Wait, let's... What the freak? What's going on here? His domains aren't even under siege. Seljuk Sultan are under siege. One or more holdings. Which holdings are under siege? Well, I would say this one. 5 months left. So I must wait 5 months. Hmm, interesting. Okay. The bigger the empire becomes, the harder it is to revoke titles from them. What the heck is going on here? Why are they fighting with each other? Third Balkan unit of Gur. That's freaking sad. Poke game. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh man, he didn't even reach his prime age yet. Interesting conversation. Alright. Where is my healing item? So, please see it here. Bronze head. The cannon. What the heck does this do? 0.7 prestige per month. Seducing screen power. Lady size plus 4%. POD per night. Levy reinforcement rate. Well, looks like this is gonna go for now. Oh, court artifacts. And I should get something panacea. What was it? Deep spree. Oh yes. There it goes. Yep. Let's see how I'm doing right now. Still poor. Gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Well, there's a year warning. So, as the push comes to a shove, I'm gonna deal with that. Get as many prestige as possible. Under 16%. No, I have almost reached the end. hunt and pilgrimage. I need something like down to earth. Herbalist, veteran traveler, healthy. Now, if I travel outside, I'm only gonna shorten my death. So I can't do that. I gotta last it out inside Constantinople. Alright, you shall learn some other language now. Again, why? It's this guy. I hate you, dude. No! Oh my gosh, now it's because it's occupied. I can't do anything. Okay, that's it now. Artifact Flame War. Alright, I just have to wait till he wins. Damn. Okay, so where is the mosque? Oh. This place? Get another Greco Mashriki into free. Yep, that's right. Look at this, yes. Thank you. She's freaking loose already, dude. So, it's gonna warn me when I'm gonna die within 1 year, so I don't have to worry that much, but I'm certain I don't got much time left. Just like a couple of years. Fancy Lord. Okay. Disrupt schemes. Disrupt schemes. And oh, snap. Occupied holdings. Get him kicking, dude. Just because that guy is losing. Come on, just beat them real fast. I don't care what you do, just beat the crap out of them very fast. It's all too much. Yep, separate ways. The frick? So she was lying when she wanted to break up with me? Huh, interesting. Yay, finally at my poor health, I achieved administrator. I get to have one more domain, but $1,900. How the frick am I to know? pay homage. How long ago? 8 months. You gotta be kidding me, dude. 8 freaking long months. You have any catapults with you? Damn. And he's fighting back, so that's gonna take another couple months. Home is lauded. 7 months left. Please, starvation, work your wonders. Oh, there you go. Be quiet, of course. I don't have time for you. Yeah. Well, this. Hook. Why have we need a hook? What a... So she had a baby already? Okay. I'm just gonna disinherit him. Disinherited. Nah, I'll do disinheriting at the end. It really matters. Right before my deathbed. Oh, it's already over? Nice. Nice, bro. Now is my freaking damn chance. Oh. You're kidding me, where now? Can I ever... Why can't I ever freaking revoke title from him? Just want to get rid of that once and for all. Is it in Africa? Like where? Where is it going wrong? Oh, this one. What for though? I do not understand. Leopard War. What if I grant him a kingdom like Transoxiana? And then just could create Persian Empire. Please just support your opinion of me. There is no going back, so I'm gonna have to grant him a kingdom title. Yep, this is how you guys maneuver around the tricks. Shrines of Siena. Yep, so now, I have cheated the system. Yep, I have successfully cheated. Now you guys shall see what's gonna happen to the entire realm. I am at peace, so I can... I can set him independent too. Oh, nice. Liberty War. Yep. This Sultan who has so many troubles. Look at that! Horasan. Oh, yes. I don't need any of this. All these nonsense, bro. The Sultanate of Khorasan. Khorasan. The 1188 years. I would love to set you all as independent now. De jure vassal. Okay. Alright. And then... Do I have any prisoners? Ransom. Yep, he's a Jazeera man. Just ransom him out. Maturity. Young people are good. Can set them up as fairs, or their females marry them if they have good perks. This guy is lasting way too long, so I'm gonna just revoke his titles. Yep, that's what's gonna happen. I'm going to die anyway, so I'm going to do all the revokings as I can. Kashgar. Alright, first. How the heck is a Dejura vassal? Did I somehow create the kingdoms? Oh man, freaking sucks, bro. Yep, I did again, created all these kingdoms. Yep, I've created all those kingdoms, bro. finally he's taking over this territory. Sultanate of Serbia. 26 years. Emirate of Philippopolis. How many vassals do I have right now? 130 vassals. You know, so... Oh man, this, look at this mess. Whoops. Whoopsies. Now I built something. Oh, sure I can. Grand Cathedral. De jure vassals. Want to revoke all their titles. But I don't think I can do that this round. Sultanate of Tahirt. Siracusta. Palmyra. I see. Cordoba Shriki. Yes, I'm gonna stop it right here, and because I have to do all the micromanaging afterwards, so see ya.